हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल. आई एम डॉक्टर स्मिता पटनायक फ्रॉम डेंटल सेज यलंका न्यू टाउन एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ डू वी स्टोर आर टूथब्रशेस. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी जस्ट इन अ रश डू आर ब्रशिंग एंड थ्रो अवे आर टूथब्रश नियर अ सिंक और सम डर्टी एरिया इन द बाथरूम. दिस विल फर्दर हार्बर मोर अमाउंट ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स ऑन द ब्रिसल्स. In order to make sure that you are keeping it clean, just after brushing, make sure that the bristles and the toothbrush is clean and it is kept or hanged in a place away from the sink where it can be dried out. Never close the toothbrush bristles soon after brushing, because in case if there are moisture content within the bristles, that will again harbor more number of microorganisms and thus make the toothbrush more dirty. So I think this small tip for you will take a great way to maintaining your toothbrushes, and make sure that you are changing your toothbrushes every 3 months or after any viral infection. For more such videos, please log into my website. Till then, signing off. This is Dr. Smita Patnaik.